Acts 8:22.
Repent of this wickedness, pray to the Lord. Perhaps he will forgive you for having such a thought in your heart.